Juggy was a naughty and witty boy. One evening, after Juggy had finished his dinner, he went to wash his hands and brush his teeth. Juggy, being usually clumsy, opened the tap with his dirty hands and started brushing his teeth while leaving the tap running. Just then, his mother walked in and saw the tap so dirty and the water going to waste. She was very upset and immediately corrected him, saying, "Why are you wasting water like this? Why don't you be a little thoughtful while using water? And can you be more hygienic?"